breaking news out of Corona. A deadly crash claiming the lives of two people. Six vehicles were involved in this crash just before 2 o'clock this morning on the westbound lanes of the 91 freeway near the 15. Two of the vehicles were smashed together and another flipped upside down. Two people died at the scene while several others were transported to a nearby hospital. Their identities have not yet been released and the investigation is still ongoing.